All right, I'm at the renovation house now, and the agenda for tonight is fix this closet once and for all, because for the longest time I've been really wanting to finish this. So we are going to sand this one, tapos i-paint natin. Mag-mask din tayo pag may time. Dapat, I need to wear my eye gear kasi ano, ang alikabok kasi, kaya lang hindi ako makakita, kaya di bali ng dusty as long as hindi ko ma-inhale yung dust ba. So moving on. This is good exercise for my arms, kaya lang it is so tiresome. Kala siguro ng iba madaling magkarpintera dito sa Amerika, but anyway, this is what I love doing. I enjoy doing it so much, especially kung after I see the end results of my hard work. So di bali na napuno na ng abog yung mukha ko, at least deciding na, di ba? Half desay, half ano, aita. Alright, so ito na yung mukha ko ngayon, para na akong Amerikana. See, nagiging tisay ako, di ba? So ito yung this is the beauty of doing carpentry work. Tingnan niyo, nagiging Amerikana ka. What do you think about that? So, ito. Kasi ang daming lubak-lubak. Daming lubak-lubak ba yung mga, yung wall. Dami siyang, parang holes ba. So, linagyan ng asawa ko ng joint compound ba yun? Yeah, joint compound. Para matapakan yung hole. And so, after ma-dried na yung joint compound, nagiging parang chalk na siya. So, ano na siya, pwede na siyang i-level up, level down, or anong term ba dyan? Para ma-smooth na yung space, yung wall mo, before siya pipintalan. So, yun. I-sand ko lang siya all the way here, dun and dun. And then after that, i-clean up ko, and then it should be ready for painting.
Okay, so yan yung initial paint ko na may pagka yellowish. I wanted to paint the upper part of the closet dark gray, pero wala na akong pintal, kaya kung ano na lang nahanap ko, eh medyo may pagka yellow yung nakita ko na ano, na leftover. So sabi ng asawa ko, pangit daw, first coating pa po yan, pangit daw i-pair ng pink. Siguro i-repaint ko na lang itong paint. Gagawin ko na lang pale yellow lahat. So I don't know how it would look like, but stay tuned. So, dyan nagtatapos ang episode natin for tonight. Unfortunately, I had to paint everything again yellow. Change ko yung pink na original color na in-apply ko, kasi yellow and pink doesn't match together. I mean, nicely. Gusto ko sana sa upper part ng closet is dark gray. However, I ran out of paint. So, yun, sabi ng asawa ko, it's not too appealing pag may yellow at saka pink. So, parang, hindi naman siya masyadong yellow, parang off-white. But, it is more on the yellow hue. So, yun, pinintal ko na lang lahat, the entire closet space with one color, which is a little bit of beige, yellowish, white paint. So, I would still need to apply a second and or third coat, kasi ano siya, parang gaspang pa yung ano, that thing. So, hopefully I can come back tomorrow and continue with my painting. If not, I'll see you in my next vlog. I don't know whenever it will be, but see you guys, and thank you so much for watching my today's episode. God bless you, and thank you again. Bye-bye.